for my set of solos, I've decided to, we were trying to work on some light and popular pieces, so I have, of course, chosen a selection of music from the late Baroque, Gallant, and Classical period. So I'm kind of doing a transition from the more conservative styles of the Baroque down to something a little bit more modern, you know, in the sense that the 1770s are modern. So the first one is actually one of the later pieces in the trio. It's by Mozart when he was 16, and is based on what they call a Metastasian libretto. This guy called Metastasio wrote every serious opera libretto for like 100 years. And so it's an example of the older Baroque style. It stars Alexander the Great, who has decided to, has just conquered Syria at the ripe old age of 23, and has decided to marry off his generals to the daughters of the old rulers in order to stabilize it. Unfortunately, he's married off the wrong couple, but he doesn't know that. And he's thanking the gods for all of his conquests and victories, and how everything's going great for him. So